She's completed a GT for 25 years, and it means that she's